back to another video for an idea for me. I finally realized I did two of my three goals in Stumble Pass. And all the emotes that aren't in Stumble Pass, like this one, that's A, B, C, D, E, F, wait, G, F, G. I have not got the answer yet. Now, also I got every single footstep that I want in Stumble Pass.
Notes,
money, and
sparkles. Oh, sparkles? You don't have sparkles?
I do.
Or sparkles, if you run, if you get a boost, they will, you will get, if you put sparkles on, and you have a boost, so put sparkles on.
Okay. I don't want to.
It would come out from the entire back and you'd go faster.
Okay.
But somehow first you need it. Okay, put fire on. Fire is not actually good.
And then,
see,
yeah.
All like the all of these other ones,
fire is still on the ground. What do you know about
stuff?
So, yeah.
I'm going to the ground.
Obviously, I cannot get this. Started on today's video. No music because we're at someone else's house. We finally come back from the resort and on board. I don't know. I told you guys about really nice place. I should have chosen Easy Penguin. That's the only penguin I have. I don't know. I obviously don't know who this green hacker is. Obviously, he's a hacker. Who else could he be? Who else could this guy be? I'm going faster than a hacker. He already qualified. It's gonna be basic time. I knew recognizing different kind of names all the time. How do we get Kamo Super Saba up with it? Somehow that sounds familiar. Unmute. Bro, what the heck just happened? I got last tempo, no obstacles, and I won't even qualify. And then I got third max reward if I didn't qualify. What the heck just happened? If you want, probably go back and a lot of weird stuff happened.